Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today's topic is properties of liquids. So let's get started. Some main characteristics of liquids are described below. Liquids have definite volume, but no definite shape. Liquids take the shape of the container in which they are poured. Liquids when kept in open container tend to evaporate. Liquids are almost incompressible, that is, liquids cannot be compressed. In liquids, the particles are packed less closely than in solids. That is why liquid can change their shape easily. Hope you like this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.